welcome back to Transport Fever 2. So we are on, as you can see, Chapter 1, Mission 3, Highlands and Islands of the Campaign section. We finished off the coffee section. Ooh, this one looks nice too. And the original mining section, so this is exciting. We are in Glasgow, and boy does it look pretty. Look at this. Look at all the layers. That's so cool. Anyway, what do we have to do? Coal and iron are available in abundance in the areas around Glasgow. Off to the blast furnace with them. Deliver coal and iron ore to the steelworks. All right. That's coal. That's the steelworks. Where's the iron come from? There's the iron. Okay. So probably easiest way to do that is going to be roads. So let's build us some streets. Well, let's just connect those up firstly, and then we can just do a nice little like that. And a nice little, that's not a nice little anything, that. There we go. Make it look a little nicer. I want it to look nice. Sure, whatever. Alright, and then let's build a truck station at each of these places, I guess. We'll put one there. Put one, of course it has to be the complete opposite direction that I want it. One there. And lastly, one there. So, let's put in our road depot. I feel so much better about this now, so much easier now. Let's put that down here as well. There you go. Okay, so let's buy us some vehicles. What is this? Stagecoach. Okay, so they're both for people. This is for not people. So let's buy 6 of those. So 1, 2, and 3. You're going to go on a new line. From there to there. Yep, cool. And the new line is going to go from there to there. And you are going to have 4, 5, and 6. Oh, hang on. Let's put those on line one. And then I think they were already on line one. These ones can go on line two. Alright, and then time. So that should hopefully get those guys moving and heading towards the direction they need to go, which is apparently all in there. Is there only 5? No, there's 6. Are they the line 2 ones? Yes. And then those went away. Excellent. So hopefully that'll work out well. They've currently got nothing to deposit, so I don't know why they're hanging out there, but oh well. So we've got to produce some steel, chucking that in there, get some steel going. Little coal mine go. Look at them. The like graphics in this game are really nice. Look at this water. Isn't it pretty? Oh my goodness, I love this game. It's so beautiful. Alright, okay. Have we got any iron in a coal? Look at the coal! And we're only picking up 5 at a time. Sweet. Alright, so why are you going so slow? Oh, that's quite a bit of a hill there. Ugh. I feel like we could have put that somewhere that wasn't a hill. Oh, well, they get to go down really fast on the other side, so that's okay. It kind of makes up for it. All right, so that is coal being delivered. The iron is on its way. Do we have a lot of iron over here? Yes. Interesting. All right, so we should have both coal and iron here. So two coals, two irons makes one steel. Excellent. Deliver 10 steel to Glasgow in the industrial area. Okay, so we need another truck stop here. Who wants steel? Is it this one? Industrial area. Okay, so let's build ourselves a truck station. Okay, we want somewhere that's going to get a lot of people. Ooh, let's get rid of this building. How do we work out how much it covers? Put it there. It covers... Sure. That'll work. Alright. So, then let's get some more peeps from the depot. Buy ourselves some more vehicles. I'm gonna buy four more, but we're only gonna put two on our new line, which will go from here to here. Oh, we need to build a road first. That makes sense. Alright, street. Let's go like that. Beautiful. And also, while we're at it, let's connect that. Perfect! Okay, so then that should be working, and that should have the two vehicles on that line. Cool. Alright, so then vehicle 9 is going to go on line 1, and vehicle 10 is going to go on line 2. Because it takes 2 coal and 2 iron to make 1 steel, so if we've got twice as many coal and iron people, then we should be kind of evenly working. So we'll have 4 from there, 4 from there, and 2 from there, and it should even itself out and not get much stuck anywhere, hopefully. So we need to deliver 10 steel. Currently we've got 1 in that one and 0 in that one. Can we do the there used to be vintage vehicle, set the color. Oh, you can make it green. Let's do that. That sounds fun. Let's make this one green too. Oh, I'm not highlighted. Whoops. Okay. Configure maintenance. No. There used to be one that was like, don't allow this vehicle to go unless full. But I don't think that's a thing that you can do in this one, maybe. Or maybe I just imagined that that was a thing. I mean, that's entirely possible. It doesn't seem to be a thing that you can change anywhere. Finances. Just have to deal with it. Oh my goodness, why are we seeing a color? Oh, look at the little green things. Okay, I like that. Now, you, what are you? All right, so all of you are going to be railed. Oh, look at them. Okay, what do they look like in person? Oh, they're so cute. All right, and then new ones, manage vehicles. You guys are all going to be yellow. Okay, now let me see. They're so cute. I love it. Oh, I love that that's a thing you can do. That's actually really cool, because then I know that that's coming in and it's going to go and get the coal. Or deliver the coal. Okay, how many, are you still on the... Okay, you got a full 5 and you got 2. So, we're now going to be at, what, 9? It's not bad. 8. I like this music. Very jazzy. Maybe it's, I feel like it would be somewhere. Finances Road, no. Headquarters. Can I build a headquarters? Yeah, let's put that down here. I don't know what the purpose of this is. No, let's put it down. Just in the middle of nowhere. Sure, let's do that. that's a bit extreme. Just a nice little road out this way. Just build this way. There we go. There we go. Lovely. And we'll just do a loopy doop. Wow, that's such a funky looking loop. There is no purpose of that at all, but I love it. Actually, I want to just adjust this little bit there. That is such a funky road, but I love it so much. It's like a little brain. Okay, what am I doing? Are we still waiting for steel? Yeah, two more steels. Look at all these people. That was Clara Jackson. I want to see Clara Jackson. Oh, Eva White. Oh, look at her. Isn't she lovely? And that one's Beatrice Roberts. Oh, this is so lovely. All right. Have you got my last two? You got my last two. After this, we are done. All right. Next, task complete. Build a harbor. Ooh, okay. Interesting. Cargo harbor. No, this way, I'm guessing. It's probably the best place to put it. Where's the road part? Not that way. Okay, let's... There we go.
To build a shipyard. So that it
build
be
a shipyard.
You can call a beautiful ship your own.
Where does it go? Can I go anywhere? Sure. Right there.
Buy a stately boat that will sail you safely through the
How
wild
do I buy a boat?
Of the Western Isles on your daring expedition.
Oh, click on it, same as everything else. Duh. Ooh. Yes, let's buy that one.
Explore the Western Isles to obtain whiskey for the city.
Okay. Establish a route. The harbour of Port Ellen. Over here. Okay. From that. Oh, new line. Go from there to there. Oh, lovely. Alright, now let's chuck our boat on that line. Ship, go to line 4. Lovely. Now, what's it doing? Obtain whiskey for the city. Ooh, fancy. Alright, so is that all I have to do? Alright. Let's go on a bit of a boat trip. So it can carry 100 steel. Ooh, wow. Oh my goodness, it is so beautiful! Ah! I'm probably gonna say that like 100 more times, but that sky and the water. Like everything else is not 100% realistic. Like it's really nice, but just that water is so pretty. And the sky. It kind of looks like they've taken a picture of a sky and just put it in the sky. Oh, I should be listening. I don't really want to listen to that though. What a passenger station. But I'm doing this. Alright, well, I'll let you do that. Where am I going? I need Fort William and Glasgow. Passenger station. Okay, currently not made a very good job of putting this in. We need to be thinking about these things. Let's put a passenger station over here. Turn around. Next to my house. It's a lovely place for a passenger station. Alright, do they have a station up here somewhere? Oh. No, tracks, please. We're gonna do a nice little journey. Kind of a bit around the outside here. Sure. How much money do I have? I got enough money. Okay, we can't see. Oh, look at all these. Okay. This is going to be a lovely train trip with all of these bridges and pillars. Alright, let's put down another building. Okay, let's put down a let's put down a road first. It's a side street there. Short tunnel, I don't care. And then we can put an attachment to that. There we go. And a track. To connect, not collide. Oh. Where is the end of this? There. Hello? Cancel. Hang on, let's go back a bit. Alright. And let's try that again. Does that connect?
The city of
lovely.
With workers, none the worse for wear, who haven't fallen victim to the union's pipe dreams yet.
Okay, I need a train depot. Somewhere. Let's put them over here. Let's go a bit this way. Sure, right there. That looks lovely. Oh, it actually looks terrible. Where is the train part?
These days, big landowners' fleecy balls of wool now graze where families of farmers once cultivated their
patches. Let's try that again and put that in the correct way. I'll put it in backwards.
Her little sheep are still together.
There we go. That's better. Okay, connect. Lovely. Alrighty, so let's buy us a train. We need a passenger car. Yeah, it looks nice, so I'll try that one. With some passenger cars. Sure. Purchase. And a new line. We're gonna go from there to... Well, wow, that is a long journey. That is such a long journey. I should have gone that way, but that's okay. Alright, so that should be functioning properly now, I think. Okay, what's this?
Sheep are still there.
Four. Oh. What does that mean? How do I make some noise? Oh, can I do a... Can I make noise on one of these? Oopsies. I don't know what that means. I don't know, who's meant to be counting? I'm so confused. Make noise. How do I make noise?
All the people in charge have dozed off from all the counting.
Okay. Gotta be a way to make a horn sound or something. Oh! Oh, hello. No, okay. I don't know, I'm confused. How do I make noise? Excuse me, game! Yeah, thank you. I've heard you say it like four times. Can I make noise in you? Manage vehicle. Honk horn. Details. Make you a nice blue color. Noise. I don't understand. Can... You are not helping, game. I don't know how to make noise. Make noise. No. I don't know what's happened. I don't know how to make noise. I can't help you if you don't tell me how to help you. Cargo station. None of this is helping me. Alright. Can I do something in here? Doubtful. None of that looks like that. What are these things? Station stats, vehicle statistics? Help. Controls. Help is F1. Awesome. What am I looking for? Make noise. Help. None of this is helping me. Camera tool. Nope. Did any of that in any way sound like making noise? I'm so confused. Ah. Interface. Advanced. None of that is helping me make noise. How do I make noise? I'm so confused. This is not being helpful at all. How do I make noise?
All the people in charge have dozed off from all the counting.
I have no idea what is happening. What is happening? Understand how do I make noise? The only thing that would make sense is if one of the ships or something can make noise, but how do I get a ship or a boat or something to make noise? It doesn't make sense. Help! Ah! Where is this train even? Oh my goodness, this train track is so long. Purple, that's lovely. Now, make noise. None of this is helping. I'm clicking all the buttons. None of it makes a horn go. Oh, I just did a screenshot somehow. Okay. What is happening? Alright. I'm trying to get people to be transported and nobody wants to get on the train. Oh, you can go again. Nobody wants to get on the train. I don't know how to make noise. How do I help Lucy, whatchamacallit, make noise if I don't know how to make noise? I don't understand what's happening. I think my game is broken. Or I'm just stupid, one of the two. I also don't think that's actually connected. Just go, make this go down. Not doing much, is it? Huh. Can I go up here? Ooh. Up. Huh. Alright. Pause this. Well, actually, keep going for a second. Alright, this whole thing is a disaster. Can I...
What's going on here?
Oh, hey, I made some noise.
Inventory's over and done with. The sheep are all there.
I think that really helped. What is that? Passenger station? Okay. We'll put that down there. That makes sense why it wasn't functioning now, I guess. Need it to connect up here somehow, and that's alright. Hang on, let's play for a second. Get rid of that, and we'll just add a track from there. Okay. No, I need to go down, not up. Okay, whatever. Now can I go down? Why are you not letting me go down? Stop! Cancel! Alright, what about from over here? Okay, that kind of functioned. What about from over here? What are we colliding with here? Let's just go from this direction. Too much slope, too much slope, too. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Perfect. Done. Alright, did that actually connect up here? Hard to tell. No, it did not. Oh, I thought it didn't. But it's on the same pathway. Okay, hang on. Back a little bit. Why am I holding a tree? No. So, track from here to there. Alright, so it connects up. So I should be able to now fix that line and have it... Well, I guess it does go from there. Okay, so it should be good now. Okay. Oh, that was tricky. But I made some noise, so that's good. Apparently all I needed to do was get rid of something. So now, hopefully, some people will want to go on a very, very long journey from Glasgow. Doesn't look like there's currently any people in there. Yeah, it doesn't look like. got. I want. Are you gonna turn around and go back at some point, or are you happy like
you are?
Did I break it? I think I broke it. Oh no. Maybe not. There we go. Alright, so hopefully people decide that they actually want to go there. I don't know. Maybe not. It is a very long journey. I would not want to take that journey myself. But we'll see. Hopefully somebody decides it's a good idea at some point. And that is connected to the majority of the city there, so that's nice. What about this one? Are you connected to the city? Okay, very small amount of city. Alright, let's make a bus station. Let's put some bus things in. Let's put one right there. And then we'll go over here. And over here. Alright, so then let's do the line from there to there to there. Excellent. And let's get ourselves, we have a road depot somewhere here, right?
Yeah.
This one. Let's buy ourselves some transport vehicles. Alright, let's do it. Okay, four of those. And all of those are gonna go on line six. Alright, so we should get some more people travelling over there. How are you looking over here, though? Let's have a look at the areas. Which one was it? This one? Okay, yeah, so this is connected mostly to the residential area, so that should be fine. So hopefully some more people decide to start travelling. Is there anyone on there now? Yes, two passengers. Oh, this is lovely. We're getting somewhere. Taken a long time. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end this episode here. Didn't quite make it through like anything this episode. I think we're probably about halfway through, so we'll end it off in the next episode, and hopefully it's going to be better than what we've done so far. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next episode. Bye bye.